Good morning, friends. In this session, we will take the difference between shaft, axles, and spindles. In the previous lecture, I have already defined what is shaft. Shaft is a rotating member. Which is used to transmit torque or power from one point to another point. Correct? So, the shaft is defined, it is a rotating element transmitting torque or power from one point to another point. Whereas, axles are used to support the rotating element like wheels or drums. So, it may be rotating or non-rotating element used to support the rotating body. They are subjected for bending moment only, or they are used to support the rotating member only. Whereas the spindle is a sharp shaft imparting motion either to a cutting tool or workpiece. Now, it is subjected to torque, bending moment or axles or axial force. The shafts are subjected for torque, bending moment or axial force, and the equivalent of if they are subjected for combined bending and torsional or torque, then you have to calculate the equivalent torque or equivalent bending moment. The values or the formulas we calculate by these formulas. Whereas the axles are subjected for pure bending, and the bending moment or the bending stresses may be calculated by the formula sigma b is equal to m upon z. And shafts are generally subjected for pure torsions. They may be subjected for torsion and bending moment, or combination of these, or combination of bending moment, torsion and axial force. Now, this is the figure of the shaft subjected for torsion. This is the figure of axle subjected for pure bending. So, this is all about the difference between the shaft, axles and spindles. So, here we end the session. In the next session, we will take the procedure of design of shafts.